And then in the long term, and this is almost, in some ways, this is kind of the most frustrating part, is there are all these things that will occur to people to do online, some of them commercial, some of them just sort of community building, where when they look at how the internet is working and sort of the fast lane, slow lane, and, you know, if they can't pay the toll for the gatekeeper ISP, they just kind of won't pursue those things.